do a summary on our 1500 series axle. We've got studs and washers. We're adding magnetic plugs to the final drive and to the differential section. It's got a tie rod. Got us a cap here on our diff lock to protect it. It will have the front pivot support with new O-rings. There'll be a magnetic plug in the differential. We'll install a new air vent. Put another magnetic plug here, along with, got the bolts and washers in. Steering cylinders are already on. We're gonna add some steel plugs into those. And the only one thing we gotta figure out is the hole here. Let's it be open, so rear support's on it. That's what we consider a, one thing's not in this is there's an input shaft. The updated input shaft will also be with it. So that is a complete axle for us. No matter if it's used or rebuilt, reconditioned, remanufactured, whatever word you like. And that's the only way we sell them. We do have some couple final drives that kind of got removed a while back, but nothing else do we sell on this axle. We only sell it complete. It's the fastest repair time for you. And we use our core rebate with that. So